bite. The vice chairman from the Tea Society of Shanghai, Madame Liu Chuping,